What is best in life? To crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and to hear the lamentation of your women.
Good evening, everybody. We have a Blood Bowl match tonight. Going to be our Goblin Premier match. Week 11. We still have two more weeks left. Next week we get the Kimry, and then the week after that we get Detox and his lizards. But this week we get some more lizards. Evil Sphinx lizards. We are currently 1 point out of first place as Angie got ahead of us. So we need to draw this to tie him or win this to get back ahead of him. We are at home this week. And looks like I might be giving him just a little bit of money. Our stadium enhancement is +1 to crowd surfs. Ooh, we're missing a flesh golem. That's why. Oof, and a ghoul. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 we're going to have. So we got one flesh golem with block guard mighty blow. Both of our whites, our rookie white leveled up last game and has mighty blow now. We got two strength 4 zombies to help offset missing this fleshy. We are missing our wrestle tackle ghoul though, so we're only going to have two tackle pieces for this for the skinks on this team. But we'd have the two amazing werewolves that can potentially do some damage. So 12 fan factor, 1 cheerleader, 1 coach, 3 rerolls, and a necro. And we're at 18-20 with an 11-man roster. Our opponent is currently at 18-10 with a full roster, so we're giving him 10k. He could pop in for a wizard, though. No, we're giving him 10k. He can only put 40k in. Yeah, so he could pop in to get a babe here, which is what he's going to do. He's keeping 20k for a reason. Alright, so he's got two rookie Saurus, a block Saurus, another block Saurus, a block guard stand firm tackle Saurus that is move broke only, no niggles. And then his last Saurus is block dodge break tackle tackle mighty blow, a good mobile kill piece that is niggled. We need to get some hits on him with that niggle. He has a rookie Crox, and then he's got a ton of skinks, 4, 5, 6 skinks. Two are rookies. One is move boosted and sprint. He is strength broke, so only strength 1. And he's got no niggles. And then he has a diving tackle skink, a block sidestep diving tackle skink, and his mega superstar skink is edge, leap, sprint, sure step, and sidestep. So a 3 push, 1 turner there. Really nice one turner there. 2 push, 1 turner here. If he pushes right in the right spots because he did not sidestep. And then has the edge piece to get it to him if possible. But we're going to get some hits on some skinks. Hopefully we hurt him when we do. And it won't matter. So he has 1 cheerleader and 1 coach to match mine. He has 3 rerolls, an APO, and 7 fan factor to my 13. So let's go ahead and get going here. We're not going to add anything. He could add a 40k. To get the babe. I would assume that's what he's going to do since he's carrying 20k extra. It'll put him 20k under the limit, and he'll get that back in this game most likely. So yeah, that's exactly the right play. Exactly the right play. Alright, so we, at the worst, we need to come out of this with a draw, but we really need to get the win here. Get back in the first place, make sure we keep a hold on that. Alright, let's see if we can kill us some skinks, or some source even. There's a nice niggled source in there that we could hopefully get some hits on. He wins the toss. I would think he would play defense first, but we will see. Excuse me. Okay, he does play defense first, which is what I expected. I have no bench. He's got a bench of two. He rolled a six to go with his seven. I rolled a three to go with my 12, so I get fame. 16 to 13. Nice weather. We'll take all that. Guy. Ooh, that's the niggled guy right there. If we could get him knocked down, we would absolutely foul his ass. Okay, so then push him. Yeah, let's push him there. Let's have him here. Him here. Actually, I'm going to do it this way. Put him in there. Have him there. Yep. Have him out here. Him out here. Okay, so. 4, 5, 6 gets him. 2 gets him. 2 gets him. No, actually, that's not how I wanted to do it, right? I want him in here. Him in here. Him in here. There we go. 4. like that. Let's go with that. And let's hope he does not get a blitz or a perfect defense. Otherwise, I could be in some bad trouble here. I've left myself open to getting hit pretty hard. To try and maximize here. Okay, we'll take that. Cool. Bring him to here. Start. We like that. We like those. And we'll take those. I'm going to reroll that. There we go, perfect. His leaper, so he could leap, get all the way down to there. I think the diving tackle can get down there. Either of them. Nope, they can't. Okay, perfect. There would have been so nice. But now that we have him on the ground, hopefully we can keep getting hits on him. Free hit number one for him. Okay. Knew we were giving him these free hits, and that was okay. We were willing to do that. Perfect. We're okay with that. One guy. It was a really good first turn for us. We KO'd one source and knocked their stun two others. So he doesn't have a whole lot he can do here. Nice. Just gotta take that, yeah. Perfect. Does he stay in the Crocs up here? He does dodge out number one, we expect that. Yep, run away. Move your other two skinks and then dodge the third one out. Or your last one out. Yep. That's cool. I'll take the hit on him. Oh, he made the dodge, damn it. I'll take the hit on that other one and be okay with that. He does not stand the crocs up. Nice. I can't reroll that. There we go. KO, we did not get caught on the armor. We did not get caught on the injury. Beautiful. Alright, so we don't have to worry about him. Phew. That turn was almost about to turn bad. Almost. But we redeemed ourselves at the end. That's fine, we'll take that. Blitzen with the Crocs. Roll double red, please. Oh, damn. That would have been so nice. Yeah, we'll just stand right there. Nice job, though. Good thought. Too bad the Crocs didn't burn him. Nice. There goes a reroll. I knew he would burn it there. He probably shouldn't have. But we're okay with him burning it. Fail that, please. No reroll. Ah, come on, man. Really? No reroll, and he makes it. So sick. Hey, there we go. Failed that one. Ah, it didn't break him, though, dang it. So I could go after him with Mighty Blow. In fact, that's what I'm gonna do. Bring him over to here. Thank you. to... First. Okay, and then this guy over here. Damn it. Now we won't get a takedown. Yep, I knew we wouldn't. I knew wasting the reroll, having to waste the reroll there would not, or put us into a spot where we wouldn't get the takedown. Ugh, that's so frustrating. Just gonna stay here and let him have his hit there on that zombie. That's fine. Yep, that's fine. Blitz there and then try to get the tail in over here. That's what I'm thinking. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It would take 2 go for it. Perfect. We'll just stay right there. Yep. Wasted blitz for him there. We like that. Ah, stupid Crocs. Okay, he didn't break. That's good enough. Good enough for us. So he's going to try the two die there after dodging out there, I guess. Interesting choice. Yep. Nice. Failed dodge is perfect. Does he waste his second reroll on this and leave himself with only one reroll left? And he does not. And he KOs himself. Beautiful. Beautiful. Okay, so we could surf here. We can absolutely surf here. Yes, we can surf here, and we're going to. Ah, darn it. Comes out to one of these three. Oh, he didn't. Okay, let's just stay right there. That's fine. Well, I guess we're not going to surf, are we? Guess we're not going to surf. Thank you. Good dodge. Take that, motherfucker. You ain't surfing me over there. Unless you want to go one die. Good. He could blitz and go one die to get to me. Nope, he just takes his free two die hit. Push me to the sideline, yep. It's fine. Now what's he do over here? I'm not sure why he kept himself tied to the tackle here. That really didn't make a whole lot of sense to me, but okay. Well, at least the Crocs didn't take me down that time, so there is that. Doubt he rerolls that. Definitely wouldn't expect him to. Yeah, he doesn't. So that should be hopefully a surf on him then. Hopefully. Figured that was coming. This is the one we need to fail. Of course it doesn't, because why would it? Okay, first things first, let's do this. Hope that we break him. Perfect. Come on, crowd, help me out. Nice, KO, we'll take it. It's a good thing he took that, babe, because he's going to need it. Who said zombies can't dodge? Eh? So he's down to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. He is down to 7. He's just trying to go into protection mode now. Ah, he gets the KO finally. Damn it. That. No. Damn. Double red here. Nah. Damn it. Lucky dog. Last reroll. Six, seven. Five, six, seven. I can score from there. He can't mark me. He can't mark me. Should have found the skink, really, but the source. Prettier target. Of course, I don't break. I would have broke the skink. See what the next two rolls off are. If the next two rolls off would have cast him, then that's a bad decision by my part. On my part. Three dice up there, huh? Didn't need the third dice. You got it with the second dice anyway. That's fine. He makes it. Because why the fuck Whitney? So bad. Good. Roll two more. Ah, you lucky dog. Yeah, I should have fouled that fucking skink. So his first two rolls were a six and a three or a four, so I would have broke the skink and I would have cast the skink, so it was definitely a bad choice. Definitely a bad choice. Nice. We like that. He could mark us. He can't. Okay. Hopefully I burn him for standing him up. Unfortunately not. Damn it. That really of stinks. If I'd have got that yellow. I get it there though, don't I? With no break, damn it. Let's go ahead and stay down. Let him take his hits. Another 7. God damn, that's 2 times in a row I rolled a 7. I needed an 8 and I rolled a 7. Fucking hell, man. So bad. Try to get the pal there. Nice. Nice. And he gets it. Fuck you. So bad. I bet he fucking breaks too. I bet he fucking breaks. Oh, thank God he didn't break. He just missed. Just like my last 2 fouls, he just barely missed. Yeah, let's get a 1-die yellow. Yep, of course you do. Of course you do. Of course he breaks on that one, because why wouldn't he? Ah, so frustrating. Then he got that lucky. Ah, yeah, let's get double pushes too. That's perfect. Oh shit, that's who I was gonna fucking blitz with. Damn, I fucked that up. That's sure the fuck who I was gonna blitz with. There we go. Now breaking, please, and crossing. Fuck out of this game. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Badly hurt. Does he greed it? He greeds it. Oh boy. Now any damage that happens the rest of the game is on like Donkey Kong, baby. Good job, Simbeam. Finally got something. Finally got something. Now let's get a fucking cross right here, baby. Perm. Okay, it was good enough. It's an extra roll he's going to have to make. Man, do I really want to score here and give him two shots at all those guns? I don't even know if I want to score here, to be honest. Good chance he could one turn if I do score. He has to get a 3 plus on all these KOs. I'd only get one chance at mine too, but mine's just a rookie, so not too worried about that. Could foul with a roll. Do I just score here? If I score, he gets two shots at these, and he has a chance to one turn. Right now, I could potentially block that one turn. He does still have a reroll for it. I think I'm just going to go ahead and foul here, and if I get caught, then that's fine. Good. So there's his reroll use, and it's a waste. Ah, nice. Yeah, it's even better. So he'll just end it here. Mine comes back. Good. Three of his come back. So see, that was a good call. His killer stays out. Two source stays out. Both of his skilled source. Still trying one turn here. With me only having two stand firm out here. He could try to one turn, but he's not going to be able to. Yeah, he's not going to be able to. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to have staying firm in the middle. stand firm on the edge here. And then we're going to have... He has no tackle out here. So we'll have... We'll have that one up there. That's fine. Put him there. Him here. Him here. Him here. Him here. Him here. And him here. 3, 4, 5, 6, yep. No. We want him back here. There's really no way for him to get in here except for with a skink. He actually could. Put him up there. He'd have a really tough time one turning here. With no grab. He's either got to bring skinks into here to push there, which means he's going uphill. Or he tries to do a crazy 6+ dodge with a Saurus to get in here. Even that wouldn't do him no good, because then he just had to push him here and here. So yeah, we just got to keep these guys in front of us here. Not let him burn an edge to where he can really protect off. A blitz here would be really nice. With the ball going in a good spot for me. See, that's not a smart placement there, because you're putting the skink on tackle. Keep the skink off the tackle. So he rolled a 3-3 or 6-6-6, and then a 3-2-2. So the babe helped him on 1 out of 5 or 6, however many it was. Okay, I'll take the extra reroll. Ah, kick goes out of bounds. That sucks. That was not good. Does he give it to his best guy back there or to the other move guy? Oh, he gave it to the... What the fuck is he doing? Just why? Yeah, I'm staying firm. I ain't going nowhere. Wow, I just did not understand that. I mean, maybe to the source with block, but not why the Crocs. So now you gotta roll boneheads for him? Come on, no pal. No pal. Oh, you lucky fucker. He's able to, isn't he? No, he's just moved through. I don't know. I don't get that. I really do not get that at all. Wow. Okay. This is going to get interesting now. I guess he's going to put some skinks behind it so he can potentially hand off. That's probably what he's thinking, I bet. I bet you that's what he's thinking. That's what he's thinking. Oh, he's going to go in there. That's okay. Wasn't expecting that. Okay, that's a little smarter. but still not perfect. Okay, that's interesting. That's very interesting. Okay. I'll gladly take the hit on him. Yeah, I'll take the hit on him and be happy with that. Wow, okay. Oh, come on. Get the fuck caught. Jesus Christ. Shouldn't have made the dodge anyway. Of course he gets the KO. Doesn't get caught there. Good, he got caught at least. Jesus, he should have been fucking caught when he fucking tried to dodge. Should have been caught dodging. Oh, for fuck's sake, come on. Ugh. Fucking hate rolling dub skulls, and I do it so many fucking times every match. So disgusting, man. Stupid. So stupid. With the others. We'll just leave him there. We'll make him do the hits on that zombie. Here and then run through that way, and that's fine if he does that. Of course he gets the yellow, because why wouldn't he? He doesn't get the roll dub skulls, I guess. Should have brought this sidestepper right here, actually. Would be a one-die blitz from there. Or he's got to dodge through tackle. Or he's going to blitz with the ball. Wow. Double red, please. Damn. That's a shame. But he's going to give me a potential chance here. Oh, failed one of those. Jesus Christ. So bad, man. So fucking bad. So absolutely fucking bad that he gets away with all that. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. He's going to make all of these, because why wouldn't he? And he'll make that dodge too. Yep, of course he does. So bad. He can still get surfed there, so he better watch out. Oh, wow, okay. So that's how you're going to do it, huh? Jeez, okay. That's not what I expected. crowd. For fuck's sake, man. So bad. So absolutely bad, man. So bad. Good. At least that happened. Didn't do any good, but at least it happened. I think I just leave that right there. There's no sense taking any chances there, to be honest. Well, he's going to have to make a dodge out the score here, so... Just need him to not roll that 5+ on the dodge. Double sixes. That would have been his dodge out right there. If he does his dodge first. Just does a skillless hit with a source instead. So bad, man. I love how my strategy is going to get burned because he's just going to roll stupid dice his entire first three turns of his half. Such a bad play to give the source the ball there. Unless he's not worried about trying to win and he just wants to try to get that guy's 2 SPP no matter what. But I mean, if he's trying to win, that's a bad play to give it to him. Because it's going to be way too easy for me to get him tied up unless he rolls really good, stupid dice. It's the only way he scores. And he'll probably roll it. There, just in case he fails to dodge and hope the ball bounces into his hands. That's what I'm guessing he's doing there. He could have just ran this guy here and then handed it off to him. That's a legit option. Fail that. Double fail that, please. Ah, you lucky fucker. Is he really gonna try to stall here? I mean, he's gotta make the dodge out to begin with. Oh, goody, bunheads. Come on. Fail the loner. Fail the loner. Yes! Oh, he made the loner and rolled another one. Holy cow, that's crazy. That's crazy. Gonna get a double fail here. No, unfortunately not. It's alright, we're still okay here. We're still okay here. Took that. I haven't blitzed yet, have I? No, I have not. Just gonna stay right there. I'm gonna take my chances with that other one. Perfect. Like that. Perfect. We'll take that. Double fail there would be perfect. Darn it. So close. Darn it. He just keeps getting it. Nice. We'll take it. Good job, Malcolm Murray. Puts him up to 70. Takedown. Yes, thank you. Now let's kill this guy for him using his APO earlier. Couldn't even break him. Damn it. So let's step here. Okay. Side step the opposite way I thought he would. Oh, is he gonna maybe try to serve me? Okay, interesting. I guess. Fuck up and not foul this time. Guarantee that. There we go. Nice. Got him. And I didn't get caught. Beautiful. It's only a badly hurt, but still a badly hurt. We'll take it. Beautiful. We like it. That should pretty much be good game. So the strategy worked to not score and only give him one shot at the KOs. That strategy absolutely worked. Double fail that. That's what he's going to do. Ah, damn it. Still can't double fail. Some bitch. Beautiful. Beautiful. Ah, makes all his fucking dodges again. Because he doesn't get the double fail dodges. Take that. We'll take that. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Please. No, he failed the first or the second one at least. So there goes his last reroll if he's gonna use it. So what that means is this guy's gonna come up here. Hurt, but we'll take it. I didn't get caught either. Perfect. If you stay on the ground and quit trying to foul my guys, I will quit fouling yours. Otherwise, you're getting fouled again and again and again. That's a take down. That's fine. Nice. Failed dodge there. Does he re-roll it? He does. Makes that one. Fails that dodge. I got tackle again. So go ahead and go on down. And hurts himself. Perfect. Just hit in turn, or do your uphill hit and then hit in turn. Thank you. Claw never worked this game at all. My claw never fucking works. Oh well. We're gonna win. That's what matters. And we're gonna survive. That's what matters. So a good game for us. We get back into first place by 2 points. And we'll have our full team for the next week against... gets the MVP and goes to 38. His move busted, their move boosted Skink got the MVP. Okay. 10, 41, 61, 11, 31 and 5, 0, 38, 0, 48, 75, oh, no, 73, yep, 73, 83, 68, perfect, perfecto, 12, 3, 1, 1, 1, 1, 20, 80, oh, because we get you back and you back, 20, 80, yep, with 10k extra. Bam. Alright. So, let's go look at the Khemri team and where things lie with that match. So that puts us back into first. And next week... Oh, the Khemri hasn't played yet. They still got to play Braun. When they do, they'll be done. We're at home next week against that Khemri team. So he could look a little different as Braun's playing Necro and could do some potential damage to his team. Right now, he's got a full roster of 13. 4 Tomb Guardians, 1 as a rookie, 2 with Mighty Blow and Guard, 1 with Mighty Blow Guard and Stand Firm. He's at 1,700 currently, so we're going to be giving him some TV. He's got 3 rookie skellies, a wrestle tackle skelly, a guard tackle block frenzy skelly, both Blitzraws, one is Mighty Blow, one is Mighty Blow tackle guard, and is niggled. Yes, niggled. And then 2 throw Raws, one is wrestle kick, the other is block. Block leader dodge. It's going to be an interesting game. Barring some terrible dice, I think we got a pretty good chance to win that. But time will tell, as we'll have that match sometime next week. So, for now, that's going to be it. Thanks, everybody, for getting on watching. We will see everybody on the next one. Have a good one, guys.
Lo, there do I see my father. Lo, there do I see my mother and my sisters and my brothers. Lo, there do I see the line of
my people back to the beginning.
Lo, they do call to me. They bid me take my place among them.
In the halls of Valhalla,
where the brave
may live.